as they are, if we do not do anything about it, no, kung wala tayong buhaton to address the issues and concerns, no, during the calamities about the welfare of our senior citizens and PWD. Thus, we greatly appreciate the efforts of SM. First time na itabo, no, sa during nahimo kong ano public official. So na-amazed ko for SM Butuan for coming up with this targeted information and education campaign, as it highlights the importance of inclusivity in disaster risk reduction, disaster response, and climate change adaptation. I just want to share with you that Butuan City, doon na tayo evacuation center, a very comprehensive or a very one-of-a-kind evacuation center. It's located at Barangay Bahay Camp 3, Butuan City, wherein during the times of calamities, no, ang atong mga evacuees moat to dito nga area. And all the evacuees, especially the senior citizens, the PWD, hayahay ang inyong pag-occupy sa among evacuation center. Why? Because the design of the evacuation center is a senior citizens friendly and PWD friendly. So dili mag-uol ang atong mga seniors tumadto sa atong evacuation center. It's because do na may area dito nga para ragid sa inyo, ha. Dili na mo musaka for second floor, lara mo sa first floor, duol mo sa inyong na may kawalingan nga CR, no, na kitchen. So dili maglisod kung atong mga senior citizens